I think I'm too young to actually talk about the 43rd International Cinema Festival, but I'm very happy that I'm here. This is the first time I'm coming for the International Film Festival, and it's been a great experience so far. I've been here for 48 hours, and I was very fortunate enough to catch a few films, and it's been a great experience so far.
What made Three and Kolaveri happen?
I think we've spoken enough about Kolaveri in every channel and newspaper, but again, I'm very thankful for Kolaveri, because it happened to us and it's opened up a new life to each one who's been a part of it. And I'm thankful to God and to all the viewers who made it such a big hit. And I think I would say Kolaveri, Tanush, is wholly responsible for it. So he would be, I enjoyed it, and I play a very small part in it.
And your views on Indian cinema completing their 100 years?
I'm very glad I'm a part of this festival, and when we're celebrating the 100th year, because it means a lot and not everyone gets to be there a part of it, and I feel very fortunate and blessed, and also that I'm a part of it, not just as a spectator but also as a filmmaker, so it makes me very proud.
Thank you so much.
Views are very good. I think that it's a film festival and it's the 43rd.